came up and said, how'd you be like too bad? My old bosses one time, she was sitting in the office, and I really liked her. She got along great. And I hear, she needed a hug or a shoulder rub. And I sat there for about 15 minutes, and I went over to the doorway. And I leaned on the doorway, I said, you're alright. And she started laughing so hard. She said, allergy. She said, you were going to come
oh,
hug
really?
Me.
Oh, really? Oh, God.
I was trying to figure out a way to avoid.
She's avoid like, hugging you.
She told everybody that we worked with that. She's like, Caddy comes over. She said, she thinks I'm in there bawling. She comes over and goes, you're all right.
Yeah, you're all right. Like, I really give a shit. Like,
well,
I want you to touch
fair.
Me.
I just didn't
want to have to deal with it. She doesn't put that. She didn't even bother to put her inside leg down. She just hops on it.
Jasper's trying to do that a little bit.
I like
is
it.
He?
Yeah.
See that angulation in those shepherds? I tell ya, it just gives them all the. They don't need a front end. I think the dog is like saying, "I want you to reward me." Look at
that.
High stepper, isn't she?
This is just from Germany. It's that two step.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, that high step. I know, it is weird. Like I say, she doesn't need. She doesn't need legs.
Can your dog
legs.
Use four legs today?
Maybe not.
I've seen
this.
Thank you.
Well, I like the color of your dog.
Good.
I think he's just right, actually. He's a little big for my liking, but as far as it goes, he's had the build and the coloration, so he passes that. Cool. He's just way too big. He is a big dog. And with he still has a really nice chest on him. Why, do you not smoke when he's around?
He doesn't like it.
Yes. Oh. Do you have patches on him? Why don't you use them because they really work?
It doesn't matter. You can just stop and start.
Mm-hmm. And you don't get like cranky or...
No, it doesn't really work.
Wow. I didn't do that. I just... Well, I mean, I don't smoke anymore, but when I did, oh my goodness. Well then, Kathy, you need to just plug it.
Yeah. Oh, I think so, because there's times I light one. I go, I don't even want it. But I do need to quit, because that rain is in my hand.
Yeah, it's got
to. I need to quit. Yeah.
But it's summer now, so who cares, right?
Yes!
That's exactly what I did last winter. I kept saying, well, I got to quit, I got to quit. Then it got warm, and I'm like,
well, I know. Yeah, it was fun.
I think it's the season for me, because when I don't smoke, I just feel for it. I'm more productive.
I put on 30 pounds.
My sister just called me and said that she quit for 83 days, and she's already put on 10 pounds.
Oh, and the genetics then, too.
But it's never going to go away either.
No, I've been really fighting. I've been working out, and I'm getting more muscular again, but I'm just still cutting along closer. But it's, it's so dull. And I've never had that. I mean, for, I was on it by year, you know. You don't have to work at it. It's just you.
Well, mine was probably my thyroid.
Oh, that's right. I forgot you had a screwed up thyroid at the back. Yeah, but you saw that, though. Well, some of mine is I'm on that replacement hormone therapy, and they said that that'll make me a stronger person.
You're not a porky face.
No, but, well, I put on 30 pounds in 2 years, though.
Right, and I'm sure
to
you that feels like...
It's a lot. The grass is turning nice and green.
Mm-hmm.
It's finding dry out at my place. I was like,
yeah. It's
been
a while. I can remember if you put seedlings in the car because you're not going to be
I have some jodhpurs that I like to wear in the summer, and they're like the boots, but they're like no steel toe.
These are steel toe, but I think.
Yeah, everyone's pretty good. They like us. Our dogs like us. Trial and everything, is everything a go? And I've looked at some of the physical stuff, but is everything...
April 9th is the affiliation trial.
Okay, and do you not want people to really run in it and just get her...
We just have to show...
your stuff.
Yeah, that's all we really are doing.
Okay. No, I know. I've done them, and that's why. But I remember, wasn't she gonna get on a plane and like take off right away?
Yeah.
So it's probably best not to run some of the dock crews. What I'm trying to say.
Through, yeah, we're just
running
the few crews just to
show that. You can. You have the stuff and the people.
Hey, honey.
Yeah. It's gonna be.